from DIY project group 38.
Hi and assalamualaikum. My name is Amirul Ashraf. My matric number is 198774.
Hi, my name is Aliza Rabi Hamadari and my matric number is 197109.
Hi, my name is Nur Fitri Elibiti Israel. My matric number is 199060.
Hello, my name is Adi Shahira. My matric number is 199011.
Assalamualaikum and hi. My name is Nur Saliha. My matric number 197546.
Hi and assalamualaikum. My name is Nur Afika and my matric number is 199117.
Hi, my name is Nur Ayuni. My matric number is 198662.
Assalamualaikum. Hi, my name is Nur Amira Tasha and my matric number is 198457.
Assalamualaikum and hi. My name is Nur Khalida Rahman. My matric number is 198511.
Hi, my name is Alice Fauza binti Mam Arzadi and my matric number is 198208.
Wooden wood pad, hot glue gun, watercolor, and brushes and pen paint. So the steps is, first we have to place the circle onto the cardboard and cut it up. Then we have to paint the cardboard using colors to make it too attractive. And then wait until the cardboard dry. And then we can write a quote in the center of the cardboard like enjoy the moment, and then use hot glue gun to stick the cloth back around the cardboard, and then wait until it dry, and then we can put our photos at the cloth student pad, and then we can use it to put it at the wall.
My idea. Before this, do you guys agree with my idea, right? DIY lamp, spoon lamp too. So this time I give a simple idea, which is DIY paper flower. It is very easy and simple. We can put the flower in the table or other places that suitable. The flower is for decoration only. This is just my opinion, because I know not everyone of you like to decorate flower, especially flower for boys. Besides, the tools that we use are very simple and easy to get. Only using a color paper or pattern, printed paper pattern. We can use different size paper to make a different shape of flower. We can, to make it more beautiful and unique, we can use pattern paper lah. It is based on the creativity. It is very simple, so it's just my idea.
So you just need to draw the flower, right?
What?
You just need to draw the flower.
No, we make flower with paper.
Origami?
Huh?
Origami?
No.
I like origami. What is it?
not anymore, because before this that we use DIY spoon, then also handmade. So I just flower decoration, not anymore.
Something new lah.
Ah, something.
But I think instead of using paper, we also can use hard tissue, right, to make the flower.
Yes. Any idea?
Okay, so my idea is quite simple. To do a homemade bamboo bowl. Have you guys heard about it?
No.
Okay.
So, homemade bamboo
bowl.
Medium size, and then the balloon you dip into the glue, and then you add on the quantity paper, just one layer first. Then when the glue is dry, you add more layer to make it thick. So when the paper is quite thick, and then you just use spin to pop the balloon. So then you will have a shape. The shape of the bowl does not so unless if that you just trim the bowl to make it just nicely shape the upper the top of the bowl. Because actually for the bag, we can use
washable motor also can, because we are not going to wash our bag every day, right? So I think you can use it. The watercolor also can be used. Anyone of you want to share?
Can we use the signature?
Yes. Yes, sure. Because the more good the quality of the fabric, the more beautiful the bag will be.
What is the clothes quality, the best quality?
I'm not sure. It depends on your food. Because the best quality of the food that you want to use, I don't think you want to sacrifice to be a bag, right?
DIY wool pom-pom rug, you know? DIY pom-pom rock. Wool pom-pom rock. It's kind of a small mat. For making the pom-pom marker, the pom-pom meter and mesh mat. I'm not very sure what is mesh mat, but you can do it. So for making the pom-pom maker, it's very easy actually, but the thing is, I don't know how expensive it is. So first cut the cardboard into C shape, then we wrap the wool around the C shape, then we tie it on the middle and cut loose, so it will produce pom-pom balls. So after producing the pom-pom balls, we just make the pom-pom balls in sufficient amount, I think, for any desirable size of our mat. So it depends on the size of the mat. So then we just
just simple ideas.
Actually, what interesting is, maybe when we use
much time. But it's just simple, serious.
But we need a good idea.
Just a decoration. Just a decoration for your room.
Yeah.
Simple. We need a decoration in our room.
I think we can use the flower as much as we can. And we can put it in a pot or something. And we can put it in our desk. It's simple but it's nice, right?
Yeah.
Or maybe for the last I do also the things that you only need around the world and then using on the cupboard,
I give a simple idea, you also choose it. So thank you.